When I was 6 years old, I fell in love for the first time. That's seriously, I mean. And I lived on a farm, and I took this little girl home on the school bus with me to meet my parents. And we were out back, and we had a swing. I had a swing that was hanging from a tree, and I was out there swinging her, and she was going up and down the swing, and I was pushing her, and I looked up, and she was so pretty. I tell you, I stopped her from swinging, and I asked her to marry me. And she said, well, don't you think we better wait till we're a little bit older? Well, she's a doctor of psychology, and here I am. So I wrote a little song.